Sluts roasting on an open fire. What's up, Mella gang? I'm very tired right now because I'm walking Ace again. And this guy's like, he's just running this time. I'm like way too tired for this. I already worked out in the morning. I don't know why he's running.
Let's go back.
Now he doesn't want to run. You run him.
Watch out for the car.
Happy Wednesday, Mella gang. I'm on my way to work. It's my first time working this winter break. I did work once during Thanksgiving break, but that was the same day I had my tooth infection and had to leave early. So I probably made like 30 bucks that day. So I'm really, you know, trying to make all my shifts this winter break because I really do need the money. It's not much, but like anything is better than nothing. So I would also like to apply what I learned in school and see if, you know, I actually did learn anything new.
We love the little tree topper, Jimmy, wearing a top hat.
I am about to leave Jed's house to go to work. He made me pancakes for breakfast. Only got to hang out with him for a day before I have to go back, which kind of sucks. But do what you gotta do.
King. Yes, sir.
So, cut. We out here, gang. We out here, gang.
Oh, I got you. Had to be picked up because Lisa took the car.
All right, we out here, gang. We are on the way. We work vibes, about to work together, about to close some deals together.
Of course.
the sales gods. So, yeah, we're about to work at Derek's and, just grind, you know, to get some synergy in.
So it is now 6:15. It's been a slow 8 day, pero my energy has been so low. I don't know if the COVID booster contributed to this as well as the pregnancy, but I have been lazy. Although I did organize Leah's drawers today.
What's up, guys? I look really bad right now, but somehow I got sick. I just took a long nap. I just feel like I have a headache and I feel like my throat's kind of sore. That's about it. The nap helped a lot, so I'm just trying to get better. It's really ironic though, because I kind of jinxed this because we have a Christmas party on Friday. I was joking, like, oh, what if I get sick? Because I felt like perfectly fine yesterday. And all of a sudden last night, I felt like an itchy throat and a runny nose. And then now, I look like shit. So I'm making some emergency. This hopefully is going to heal me. As I'm Costco pizza, I probably should be eating cheese right now because that's kind of bad for the sinuses, but we don't have any other food and Costco pizza is so good.
I almost didn't have work tomorrow, but I do have to work tomorrow, but I don't know if it's worth the call to take because I'm trying to stack up deals, get some more commission, but maybe I'll start working and if I just don't feel good, I'm just going to not work, but I'm trying to work tomorrow anyways.
I hate the quality when filming at night. It's literally so bad. But I'm on the way to Thang Thang, which is a Korean restaurant, for my friend's birthday. I'm very excited because there's no Korean food out in Colorado, so Lord knows I've been missing it. My tteokbokki.
So top drawer. We have her, these are her newborn clothes, 0 to 3 months. Long sleeve onesies here. These are like the footy pajamas. These are 0 to 3 month short sleeves, onesies, long sleeve onesies, pants, hats, socks. And look at these cute little mittens. Like, my God, I can't believe I'm gonna be putting this on a little human. The next drawer, it are her, I believe, 6 month clothing, and then 6 and 9 months pantalones. Here we have, oh yeah, something stuck. Okay, here we have her shower, what's it called, bath towels, her bath towels, her swaddles, burpee blanket things, little washcloths, her bibs, and her little bows. So I looked up a fun way to tie a double bow on Pinterest. Let's see if I can do it. I did it! And here's everything put together.
Bangers, bangers, the weekend. Nerese, Nerese. Good song choice, good song choice. I like the song.
I was about to check this out.
Wait, so Rochelle's Tesla is giving us a light show? What the? Wait. And it's playing Christmas music? Is it playing Christmas music? No, 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 no. It's fine. It's literally fine. Wait, the house in front of them is probably like, what is going on?
Does it? It does. Oh, it does! That's so cool!
Another thing I've been trying to learn is how to wrap cylindrical things. And I watched this really good tutorial. Let's see how I did. So here are the three that I ended up wrapping.
Alright guys, good news. I just took the COVID test. The results are in. Let's see what they are. Yes, sir. Don't have COVID. The show continues. I'm still dying though, so I'm gonna rest up really hard tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna work yet. I think I'm gonna try to work. If I can't finish work, I'm just gonna call sick in the rest of the day. Just rest. But yeah, the show continues. Stay tuned.